I'm alive. I'm here. I'm here. Hello. Focus on communicating, cause I just need a time and place to come through. Hi, good morning, good evening. Right, the vibrations, I don't need nothing else but you. Off a sub-sweet soul, let's get personal. Hey y'all, I'm only acting like this cause I like you. Hi y'all. Hello to the ones that are awake enough to watch me. Hello. I'm late. I'm like an hour late, but we had RP stuff. Hi. Hi, Cranny. Hello, Silver. Hello, CJ. Hello. Hello, Sean. Hey y'all. Thank you for being here at such a late hour of the night. I had not streamed in damn near 2 days because I felt like absolute doo-doo garbage. But I decided to get off my butt and do something tonight. Because I felt bad. Because I felt bad and I was like, oh man, I'm being a bad streamer and not being consistent. Hi. Hi, I hope you all look good. I'm like sweating right now. It's hot in my room. I have the fan going, but I have like on the lowest setting so that I don't blow your fucking ear out with constant like in the background. I hope you all are having a good Thursday. Sweating it down mid in VR. Yeah, pretty much. Like, it's already hot in my room, and then being in VR made it even hotter, and I was moving around, I was dancing a bit, and I'm a sweater. I sweat like all in the face. I'm a face sweater more than like a body sweater. Every day Uzu doesn't stream, I follow one new VTuber on Twitch. Good! That's a good thing. More people to discover and see who you like, okay? I can't... it would be selfish of me to assume that I am the only VTuber or streamer that you watch. That would be very selfish of me to think that. Huh? I am just happy that I am a VTuber that you decided you wanted to follow and watch. Because you have so many options. So many options, in fact. But for some reason, I caught your attention. For some reason, you decided you wanted to watch me. And continuously watch me. And to that, I say thank you. Thank you very much. You had many, 1,000 options. And yet you decided on me. This homely little streamer here. Sorry, I'm like cleaning off my desk a bit. Yeah. And every day I am trying my best, but the past 10 days have been just fucking awful for my body. And it's still going, so. I am doing the best that I can with how shitty I feel. It is me, so, cause Momo said to watch you get Twitch partner doing the VTuber prom. Oh, I didn't even get partner then. It took me 8 fucking tries to get Twitch partner, my god. Shit was awful and heartbreaking. Hated it, and now I feel like I don't even deserve it. I feel like a fake partner. I feel like that hard work was wasted on me, but oh well. We keep going. Hi, Kiss My. God, my room is a fucking mess again. I spent all that time cleaning it up when my family was away, you know? I've spent all that time cleaning. I made an effort. Even my mom was like, thanks for trying to thanks for trying to clean up. I was like, thanks for trying. Yeah, I did that. I was loved by the lyrics, the lyre sounds of Uzu singing. Yeah, I sang again today and I lost! Oh, my team! My team got... What was it, like... Last? Second to last in the talent portion? Oh, well. My singing was good today. It's okay. You know what? I would have voted for Bob too. She gave it her best efforts. And, you know, she had music accompanying with it, so I can't be upset. How's the cute purple bun? I'm bunning. I'm alive. I am here. I am existing in this realm that we call life. I have something going on tomorrow night that I am fucking nervous and part of me wants to, like, pull out and say no, but I'm gonna bear through it. I can't say what it is because I don't think they said I couldn't say what it is, but I'm going to keep it a secret because oh my god. Oh, sorry, I saw a video and it fucking, oh my god, my heart. That's me. I dusted my floors. I cleaned it. My floors were mostly clean. I just have a lot of things in my room. Like, I have boxes in here full of, like, trinkets and knickknacks. And unfortunately, my closet could not contain anything of that stuff because my closet is full of things from, like, high school and just... other stuff. I think some of my parents' things are in there too, so I can't use my closet. Like, I don't ever open my closet. My closet is like the forbidden zone. Like, I just don't touch it. We don't touch the closet. I have boxes in there. I have, like, what do I have in my closet? I have a Vive in there. I have my boxes for my index so that I can, like, if I ever need to RMA it, I have those boxes there. I have old sketchbooks in, like, a box because I like to hold on to those memories. A box full of manga that I would love to, like, have displayed out somewhere, but I'll just wait until I probably move to do that. A katana, claymore, and a phosphor. Why do you have swords? That's cool, but why do you have those? What if someone breaks in? Are you gonna have time to run to your closet and grab a sword? I feel like it's a lot of hassle. I get the feeling that's gonna be, like, more trouble than it's worth. Trying to get a sword out. But what do I know? Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe. Oh, I don't like what this says. It says evil clown music. Oh, no, thank you. I don't like clowns. I don't like that. No, thank you. I have the what they call a phobia. A very bad phobia of clowns. I'm okay. Alright. I'm trying to be productive today and I'm trying to put this outfit on my avatar. So I'm just gonna do avatar work and then probably some art. Yippee! Yippee! Yay! Why did I go live? Ooh! Oh God! Congrats on the W. What W? Oh, you mean the? Do you mean the thingy? Our team won a W for the team portion of it. So we get art. Yippee! We get art! Happy. I feel like you did. Here, take my money. Sick! I will take your money. Thank you for the 9 months. We had a baby. We had a baby. Pregnant. You gave birth. Congratulations, you are now a mom. Congrats, you did this. How's it feel? Thank you, Jane. Okay, I need the legs to be. Oop. Yep, I see it already. Well, yeah, I got the version destroyer on. Something I can never wear on stream, but I'm gonna have it anyway, just for pictures. I don't know you, you don't know me. What's it gonna be? Whoa, whoa, whoa! What? It's fine. It's art until I put the model on my body and use it. Then I'm in trouble. Then I'm in trouble and I can't have it anymore. Then Twitch says, whoa, girl, you got a lot of side titty, under titty, hippage. There's some mom's pubis I'm seeing. That's my favorite word to use. A lot of coochie area, all right? And then they're like, whoa, can't have that. Can't be having all that out there. What the fuck? Your shirt is drooping? Are you saying my titties are saggy? Listen, titties sit, all right? They sag. All right? Yeah, if you... Yeah, I can't wait to get titty. One day you will have boob. Forever and ever. I can't wait for my back to hurt. Yeah, you say that. Motherfucker! God damn it. Let only be heartbreak for me. How is this gonna work? Like, I'm just, you know what? Fuck this and this. Get this out of here. I don't want it. Why are you all awake? Why are you awake in here? How go to bed. All right, just gonna, because I do what I want, you know? Fair enough, honestly. Okay, there are no more shape keys for this. Or any relation to anything. So, boop. Boop, boop. Here. Boop. Generate. And... click. Boop. Sure enough, that navel can't have that. Ah, can't have any belly button. That's fine, cause you know I'm covered, okay? I am Twitch appropriate. I'm Twitch appropriate. I am covered from head to toe. I've got on stockings and a skirt, all right, and a jacket and a shirt that covers. It just has cleavage, and cleavage is fine. I am Twitch appropriate. What are you coping for? I'm literally Twitch appropriate. Look at me. There is nothing else wrong with what I'm doing, okay? Oh my god. Hello, Star Spot. Hello. I see shoulder. Oh fucking well. Please, love god. Oh yes! Sick nasty. Hi Mr. Bite. Hi, hello first time chatter. Booba, that's right, first time chatter, you saw tits for the first time. I'm proud of you. Oh my god, how do you feel? All right, that's looking pretty. It's fine. All right, I know what to do for this. We love Booba. We love Booba.
He's just a task. Mm-hmm, the galaxy.
All right, time to wait paint. Oh lord.
You love bunny cause you bunny? Well hello bun. Welcome in.
I need to open up Unity.
When I see her pretty face, sends me into hyperspace. When I see her pretty face, I
want to scream. I want to scream. I feel like punching things. I'm suddenly angry for some reason. I don't know. It's just get like a burst of anger. Do I want to beat you up? No. No, you sadist. Wait, that's masochist. You masochist. Grr. Punch away! Oh no, not the poppy! Not the poppy booty out. Oh lordy. Oh no, I just hate it if Uzu would have punched me.
I I am a snorter.
I don't know what this is. Yeah, sure, why not?
Okay. I like them big. I like them chunky. I like them big. I like them chumpy. Lumpy! Something. Motor, motor. Motor, motor.
Oops, sorry, I hit my mic. Fuck.
Should make a version of this top with Krampus face stitched on it. I would love to make, like, okay, there might be a way I can do this where I can make it, like, safe for work, right? If I had, like, a bodysuit underneath it. I think that'd be fucking hilarious.
Like, if you just take, like, a bunny suit underneath here, probably, that'd be fine.
Good to know!
I too like a girl with big ass and titties. I just like girl. I like girl.
Way she moves, it's all in the way she moves.
My virgin ears, shut up.
It's all in the way she moves. What she do, 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 what she do.
I mean, not everybody likes big booba. Some people prefer smaller breasts, and that's perfectly valid. Some people prefer a more petite frame, and you know, that's fine. Oh, true. Nothing wrong with love and chunky. I'm not picky when it gives me attention. I could be a little picky, okay? Little picky. I would much prefer if the attention I get. Oh my god, I have to tell you guys something. So I was walking my dog today, right? It's night. It's like sunset. It's getting dark, but enough to where you can still see outside, right? Like, you can see me, and where I walk my dog, some of the cars take, like, this back road, and this car comes up, slows down. Like, I'm pulling my dog to the side, because he'll just fucking walk with no care in the world about cars, and I'm afraid that one day he's gonna get run over. I grab my poor dog. I pull him to the side. I wait, he will sit there and wait, so we wait for the car to come by. It stops, pulls up a little closer to us, rolls down his window, and he's like, "Hey, baby, you gotta wear like a light or something. It's dark out here. I almost couldn't see you." I'm like, "It's not that dark out. Please don't call me baby, sir. This is very, like, ugh." Like, he's an older man, too. Like, could be, like, my uncle or something. I'm like, eh. Not to self, I'm out, my hair is up. I look like a mess. I don't have on a bra. I'm wearing a baggy ass t-shirt and some and like pajama pants. So the girls are just down and sagging, okay? The girls down. The girls are hanging low and I have no bra on. And I, cause I don't care. Like, I'm literally looking like a mess. Can you actually look like, yes, yes I can. Absolutely, okay? I'm not gorgeous, okay? I mean,
I am pretty gorgeous. I mean, look at my cute little me right here on the screen. I'm adorable. But,
you know, when I'm not on camera, I look like a creature. Need a construction vest or just, I don't know. I was wearing like a shirt. I don't know. He called me baby and it just made me flinch. I'm like, I don't like that. Like, I don't like that.
All this is here for you. Tell me, baby, what you're trying to do. Shining so bright, champagne on ice. Lucky for you, that's what I like.
Hi, dogs.
Hello.
Okay, I think this should be good now.
Lucky for you, that's what I like.
I'm a good singer, thank you. I try to be. I think I make an okay background vocalist.
Good in the sky, good in the eyes, shining just the way we align.
Friendly man just trying to give Uzu a ride, or is he just, no, he's just not giving me a ride. He's just saying that, like, he's saying, like, it's dark and I can't see you. Ooh, like, because it was dark. Is this? Sorry, I have to get, I don't know how that's gonna be.
Your mom.
I don't know. It was just, No, I'm not. You know what? I'm not gonna overthink it. No, I am valid in my feeling of getting the ick, okay? This is not a... God. Like that guy at the train station that was like, I see you here, you know, I see you here at this train station sometime. You got a man? I'm like, no, don't touch me. Why are you smiling at me? Stop. Get away from me. Where's my tail? It's on your ass. That's where my tail is. It's on your ass. Reach behind there and grab it.
All night, come on, dance with me. I'll never tell
my ass.
You're my starlight. I need you all night. Come on, dance with me. I'm levitating. We can fly away with me tonight. You can fly away with me tonight. Baby, let me take you for a ride. Yeah.
You replace my toe with your toe, what the fuck? Wait. Ear check. Oh my god, are you checking to see I have 4 ears? Yes, I still have 4 ears because I'm too lazy. Because then I have to go back and do it for all my models. I'm too lazy. Just making sure. You're a bitch. No, you can grab your own tail, not my tail. Not my tail.
I got you, moonlight. You're my starlight. I'm levitating.
All right, time to see if... tail, don't eat the tail. The only way I can check to see is if I grab this one. Nope. This one. Yeah. Alright, I found it. Alright, sick. It works. The booty bone. The bum bone.
Most incredibly be.
Oh no. Make it more thick. No. This is my model. She is perfectly thick as is. What am I calling this? Got me looking so crazy right now, your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Your kiss got me helping you pay me right now. Whisper, your suggestions are terrible.
Oh, my friend's all I need. Well, you think he is. Look at what you did to me.
Terrible. Maybe you just... No, it's terrible. But without the... You can't watch the third movie? What third movie?
Like it's not crazy enough.
3D. The 3D glasses? I need 3D glasses, what you're telling me. Why? I'm not watching anything in 3D. When's the last time you saw a 3D movie? Okay. Actually, the last time I did watch a 3D movie was the last Black Panther movie. I watched that one. Okay, I did watch that in 3D. It was okay in 3D. It was okay. Great movie. Fucking cried my eyes out. Like, all the way through, I was just crying. Never used them.
Got me looking so crazy, my baby. I love myself, baby. I'm foolish, I won't do this. I've been laying myself, baby. I don't care. And baby, you're making a fool of me. Baby, you got me. You got me.
Oh, I made myself dozy. I'm giving mommy vibes. You know, I've heard a mix of, I either give big sister vibes or mommy vibes, and I'll just take what I can get. What vibes do you get off? Auntie. You're an aunt. Like a cool aunt? Yes. A cool aunt, not a...
Can you kiss me more? We're so young, boy, we don't got nothing to lose. Oh, oh. Baby, hold me, cause I like the way you go. Boy, I watching it, I can do the same. Oh, I love the taste. Oh, la la la. All of my tongue, I want it.
Where is my put? Where is? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Where? Oh, I have to get rid of Poyomi. Fuck, I have to reinstall it. Okay. And what happened to my pumpkin tool? Something killed my fucking pumpkin tool. God.
Baby, hold me, cause I like the way you fall.
Something killed my pumpkin tool, goddammit.
Stop eating my stuff! I need that. Why are you doing this to me? A lemon. Oh.
Oh, where is it? Oh, shit. Oh, thought delete it. Whoops. Okay, I have to delete it because I forget that there's something on this Unity file that was not supposed to be here. Okay, Jesus.
I have to go in and like delete a bunch of stuff on there. God damn it. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. It is what it is. We'll have to go back and see if it actually like showed anything, because on my screen I definitely saw it, but oh well. That's like unbelievable. Give me bushes, she said, I hear that much. Get the booty booty, she came back plump. Fuck it, I'm just gonna
restart this stream. I mean, I could, we're only 40 minutes in. No one's gonna care about the first 40 minutes.
That is fine. That's fine. Why? I'm not gonna draw attention to it. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine. It's fine. It's just being. It's just like
something. It's fine. It's good. It's okay.
This is stupid. Fuck! Oh, right. I can look at the Nintendo thing because I never actually looked at it. And then look at the Nintendo thingy. It was aight. I didn't see it, so I don't know what's I don't know what to expect. If you can see it from the front, but can you see it from the back? Back. Oh, hold on. It's gonna be like wonky if I do it like this. Good enough. Good enough. Can't go anywhere. Okay, let me see what this is about. Let us see. Hold on. Oh my god. I have to reset it. Reset the transforms. Thank you. Make sure the volume is up. Yep. Jesus! Oh my god, my
hello everyone!
Ah, shut up, bitch! I'm sorry, I don't mean to call you that.
We're excited to share some upcoming indie games coming to the Nintendo Switch.
Oh my god!
Let's get this show on the road!
Jesus Christ!
Many years ago, at the top of Mount Fugu, the cat god Miko appeared from a sakura flower, floating in a nearby river.
Cute!
Miko would visit the farms in our village, granting each one good fortune and prosperity in turn.
Yeah!
But some in the village became impatient for their own blessings, and in a fit of jealousy, they drove Miko away.
Oh!
Banishing him from the land. Many years passed, and our village worked hard to create our own success. The story of Miko drifted from memory. Yet there are some who still believe in the power of magic and myth.
Cat.
Welcome to Mineko's Meat Market. Long ago, the villagers at the base of Mount Fugu worshipped the mythical sun
god. Yeah, I'd play this.
However, recent sightings
looks like a game I definitely play.
May no longer be a legend.
As the adorable Mineko in this narrative adventure sim, you'll do various jobs. Befriend
Monkey.
The townsfolk and craft all sorts of doodads.
Crafting!
In preparation for the night market. And wow, this market is bustling.
There's a ton of things to do here, like joining parades, entering cat races, and performing on stage.
Did we mention cat races?
Nearly
everything
on the island can be sold at the market. Now that's one happy customer.
And if you're just itching to explore, the island's got lots of secrets to uncover and puzzles to solve. But be careful, you might encounter some meddlesome agents along the way.
Oh, what the
Stop
fuck?
Stop by Mineko's Night Market, setting up shop on Nintendo Switch, September 26th.
大家好，我是时光系列的导演徐直。大家好，我是吴志飞公司的创意总监。我们来自星星帕斯亚科技，沙石镇时光继承了波西亚时光的世界观。这次我们将带大家走入一个神秘的沙漠城市。这是我们时光系列第二款产品。Cycle
my time series, we are expanding the series while introducing more in-depth narrative, fascinating characters, and richer
gameplay.同时，我们也在不断的扩展这个世界的世界观。
During the development, a visit of Gobi Desert in the northwest China. Oh, I cannot read that fast. Fuck.
We
hope you enjoy this desert journey. Thank you.
Love adventure? role-playing, and simulation games?
I do.
This sequel to My Time at Portia has it all.
Fourth King?
Through a captivating story, rife with dozens of characters and side quests, you're tasked with restoring this post-apocalyptic desert community to its former glory.
Equipped with your trusty tools, you'll gather resources to assemble machines and transform a derelict workshop into a finely tuned facility.
Okay.
Lots of customization options are also in your toolbox, from crafting items to building and decorating your home however you'd like. But there's more to Sandrock than just building.
Why not venture into ancient ruins and scavenge for relics? Or say hi to the locals and make some friends? Unfortunately, this town's kind of popular with the monsters, so take them down in melee combat.
My Time at Sandrock launches on Nintendo Switch this summer.
Meh. Oh, it's done one thing. I've seen people play this. I never played it. But I've seen people, like, get angry when playing this game.
Dreamed of having your very own restaurant? Well, now you can in the roguelite management sim Plate Up.
Create, decorate, and automate the restaurant of your dreams. Place and arrange.
I don't think anyone is. This is the restaurant of their dreams.
But be strategic about it, because you're gonna have your hands full. Lots of hungry customers will be clamoring for meals at lightning fast speeds. Fortunately, you don't have to undertake this gastronomic journey alone.
Up to four chefs can play together locally.
Cute. I like the way they like arms move.
Culinary empire. Manage both the kitchen and front of house to keep your customers happy. At the end of every randomly generated shift, you can acquire new high-tech appliances like turbo ovens to upgrade your kitchen and make your next restaurant venture even more successful.
Serve up some deliciousness when Plate Up launches on Nintendo Switch this October.
Cześć, jestem Marek.
A ja Monika. Quilts and Cats of Calico to gra, która powstała z naszej miłości do gier planszowych i kotów.
Kiedy wyobrażam sobie idealne miejsce do odpoczynku, jest ciepły kot i mojego mruczącego kota Darwina. Mogę wtedy zrelaksować się przy ulubionej książce.
Także dla mnie koty są synonimem przytulności i ciepła. Te uczucia chcieliśmy wyrazić w naszej adaptacji gier planszowej Calico.
Mamy nadzieję, że poczujecie tak samo jak my.
Miłego oglądania.
Looking for the perfect board game night? Check out Quilts and Cats of Calico. Adapted from the real-life tabletop game Calico, you'll make a quilt from pattern pieces of fabric.
That's a board game called Calico?
Sew buttons to score points and attract adorable cats. Aw, cute! Each cat has a preferred pattern, so stitch in style to become a master quilt maker.
Get cozy with up to three friends in local and online multiplayer. Join ranked matches against random players. Or try your hand at weekly challenges. You can also take some time to customize your cats and give them a positively great look.
Cuddle up.
It looks, yeah, it looks cute. I don't
Launching
think this is for me.
Switch system this fall.
A little too cozy. Oh my god, Guitar Hero! Guitar Hero, that's like the game! Oh, I love rhythm games. Let's fucking go. Oh, and the art looks super good. Necro Dancer, let's go, okay. I'm fucks with it.
Wow, this game has some sick beats.
I can tell. You've been bobbing your head for a while. In this spin-off of Crypt of the Necro Dancer, you've still got to move to the rhythm, but it's got a new musical twist of lane-based combat.
Monsters will come flying at you, so match the on-screen prompts to kick them to the curb. each one has a different movement pattern, and some take multiple hits to defeat. Oh, and let's not forget boss battles. That'll really get you grooving.
And if you need a break from the baddies, there's a special minigame to play for each of the five characters' storylines.
Make a turn. Double time.
Keep the beat alive when Rift of the Necrodancer launches on Nintendo Switch this year.
Yeah, I play it.
Next up, we've got some DLC news to share for games we previously featured in Indie World. More puzzles await in the Cupboards and Drawers DLC for a little to the left. Get tidying across 25 new puzzles as you explore a world of small spaces.
I was gonna play this just so I had something to do on my downtown.
Charming
new illustrations and scenarios are also included in this paid DLC, launching on Nintendo Switch this June.
Dig into more roguelite puzzle action with the Shovel Knight Pocket Dungeon Puzzlers Pack. Venture forth as two newly playable characters, test your puzzle prowess with quandary challenges, and make your way through the perplexing halls of Castle Quandary. You can also pay Mr. Hat a visit for over 20 in-game hats to modify runs, or pick up some nifty new relics in Chester's shop.
I don't want a hat. I don't think a hat will look good on me.
This shovels its way onto the Nintendo Switch system.
Something about the ears,
spring.
You know? The NAM game that I still have yet to beat because I'm on the boss battle and I rage quit.
Story of my life. Rage quitting game. For Cult of the
Classic
Lamb.
Uzu.
Dozens of new items, relics, and enemies are scattered across remixed dungeons, guarded by the new versions
That's
of
not
the
a gamer.
Four guardian bishops.
I've accepted
Take
it.
Take your spoils back to the cult with new buildings to construct and followers to recruit.
They're adding
a new
sex?
Quest.
Why?
And after beating the game,
no,
keep the faith
don't
going
do that.
With the new permadeath,
don't add
gauntlet,
sex.
And boss rush modes. This free update launches on Nintendo Switch April 24th.
Yeah. Hello, I am Funny Man
Ducks.
Video Game Donkey from Big
Move,
Mo
I want to see the ducks!
I am joined today by the creator of Animal Well, Billy Basso.
Hello, I'm Billy Basso, the developer
ducks.
Of Animal Well. I've been working on Animal Well for over 5 years at this point, all alone, making everything that goes into the
Duck.
Game, including the engine. I was trying to give people the experience of finding something new in a place they've already been before. Pretty much somewhere that's filled with puzzles that you would want to keep coming back
to. Oh my god.
Oh
Jesus.
Over and
over
again.
Oh my god.
I hope you enjoy Animal Well when it comes out on Nintendo Switch. Thank you.
A labyrinth. Well, well, well.
Sounds like you're ready for Animal Well. In this atmospheric pixelated world, you'll search for treasures as you gradually uncover a dense environment. Where you go is entirely up to you.
Perfect! So,
Ooh.
I shouldn't need to worry about anything dangerous, right?
Yeah,
Ooh,
about that.
Oh my god!
You're not alone in this labyrinth. Many interesting creatures live here, but some might be hostile, so stay alert. Any items you've picked up can be used in a number of ways, like making a quick getaway, or having friendly creatures help you out in a pinch. And speaking of items, there's a lot to uncover here. So get crafty with your items and see what you find.
I'll be well prepared then.
Oh!
Summon your courage and curiosity for Animal Well, launching on Nintendo Switch early next year.
I don't think I want to play that.
A bunny! Oh! Crime o'clock.
Guess what? It's crime o'clock.
That's odd. My watch says otherwise.
I meant the puzzle exploration game. Anyway, there's no time to waste. You've got
this
over
like,
40 cases to solve across time.
This looks like a Jackbox game. Like,
but
you know?
Where, or I guess
I don't know. The way that they're presenting it gives me Jackbox game.
Andrew, look at your map. There are lots of eras to visit.
Say crime o'clock.
No,
thank
you. Cybernetic future. In each era, you'll see how crime scenes develop for different time ticks.
Wait a second. Could I do something in one era and change events in another?
Exactly! By traveling through time, meeting characters, and resolving each case, the map will change and more adventures will be unlocked.
Sounds like a timeless
crime
experience.
Crime o'clock.
Set your alarms to Crime O'Clock when it launches on
crime
Nintendo
o'clock.
Switch June 30th.
Hello, I'm Peter, project lead at Rain Games.
I'm Ola, the art director.
And I'm Marion, co-producer.
For the last 10 years, we created a variety of different games, expanding the Tazograd universe. Now we are returning to our roots for a sequel.
These titles are not only a celebration of the original game, but also Scandinavian nature and folklore.
Hi.
The origin of so much of our game's visual identity.
We hope you'll find as much wonder as we have in this universe and join our homecoming. We see you at the top of the tower.
Tusen takk!
Whoa! Electric powers!
Tesla!
Am I right?
Close! In Tazograd 2, you'll harness electromagnetic powers to solve physics-based puzzles. Move seamlessly through Scandinavian-inspired environments, accompanied by an orchestral soundtrack influenced by Nordic folk tunes.
But this land holds many dangers, as fearsome beasts stand in your way. Master the art of Tesla-mancy
discover
additional areas to explore.
Plus, you can play a remastered version of the first Tesla-grad game, which adds enhanced visuals and 10 extra challenge levels.
Both Tesla-grad 2 and Tesla-grad Remastered bolt onto the Nintendo Switch system. Later today, you can get the game separately or bundled together in the Tesla-grad Power Pack Edition.
That is my soul!
Cute stick figures! What is this? Oh my god. Bro. I have
never seen this before.
What the fuck?
Sounds like the cat's pajamas. Sign me up.
Okay. Set in the 1920s within the West of Loathing universe, Shadows Over Loathing is a slapstick RPG full of silliness and stick figures.
This looks funny
as
hell.
Your Uncle Murray asks you to help run his antique shop in Ocean City, but he's nowhere to be found. While searching for him, you'll encounter a sinister plot that could spell the end of the world.
The Gator Dude!
Venture through a sprawling black and white world filled with talking frogs, sentient math, and eldritch horrors. There's also a ton of roles to play. March to the beat of your own nefarious schemes as a jazz agent.
What the fuck?
Or hold the curds of the cosmos in your hands.
It has a very specific kind of humor.
The digital version of Shadows Over Loathing launches on Nintendo Switch.
Newgrounds humor? It's giving Newgrounds. Am I wrong?
Hola, somos parte del equipo de Living Kitchen, creadores de Blasphemous y de la
Feel Newgrounds.
Soy Enrique Cabeza.
I'm feeling it.
Yo soy David Erosa, productor.
Y yo Raquel Alcázar, productor.
It was from there. I'm a fucking genius.
Y desarrollar una secuela nos da la ocasión de volver a trabajar en su mundo y enriquecerlo aún más.
En esta segunda parte hemos tenido la oportunidad de plasmar tanto nuevas ideas de diseño.
Yeah, I get the vibes. Yeah, I'm an internet historian. What can I say?
Primer vistazo a Blasphemous 2. Esperamos que os guste.
The Penitent One has returned. In this sequel to Blasphemous, you'll undertake a pilgrimage through a land
grabbed like
by a foul curse known as the Miracle.
Hack and slash your way through so humble. Of I know. Bloodthirsty foes, treacherous
traps. Well, would you prefer I not be? Would you prefer I be an egotistical maniac? I don't think anybody
each
wants
one
that.
Deadly in their own way.
Wield the war sensor for slow but powerful flaming strikes. The rapier and dagger.
I get the joke though. I get the joke because I was being a little egotistical. I get the joke.
Vicious and versatile combos. By unlocking weapon memories, you'll learn more moves that'll help you survive the dangers lying ahead. Penitence awaits in Blasphemous 2, slashing onto Nintendo Switch this summer.
Riley? Riley, are you there? Riley, come in. Can you hear me?
Ayo!
Jacob, 4 hours ago, a cult opened a portal above Edwards Island.
Riley, yes, but are we really the ones to do something about it?
Have you seen anyone else around? We've been all over. We've seen different timelines, gone back to the past. We're alone. There is no one else.
Riley, seriously, Riley!
Oh my god! Oh my god, they're dying, they're dying, they're gonna die, they're dying. No.
Riley returns to her hometown of Kamina to research strange electromagnetic waves.
If your question is, Uzu, have you ever played this game? If it isn't from like the early 2000s, the answer is no. Ghostly signals and unsettling static. The answer is more likely supernatural beings.
Manipulate the world around you and watch out for a shadowy cult attempting to open their own reality-altering portal. While exploring this beautiful yet treacherous town, use the new walkie-talkie conversation system to connect with local contacts. Some of them may have valuable info that can give you more insight into Kamina's mysteries.
Your choices will have an impact on Riley's development, relationships, and the story. Will you forge deep friendships? Turn a blind eye to those in need? It's all up to
you. Yes, I will.
Tune in to Oxenfree 2 Lost Signals. Airing on Nintendo Switch July 12th. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
Thanks for game I had fun so playing. Lollipop Chainsaw. I'd like to show you a sneak game. Peek
of several more indie games coming to Nintendo game. Switch. Check it out.
I just seem like the type to enjoy a nice brawler. I like a brawler. Cute! Cute cat! Dun, dun, dun. Oh god, no! Nope! Nah, I'm good. No, thank you. I'd rather not. Oh my god, when? So, oh, finally! God, there's finally a release date for this. Holy fuck. I'm waiting for that one.
For today's Indie World. We hope you enjoyed everything shown in today's
I was
showcase.
Waiting for that one. I want to go back.
Indie partners working on games for the Nintendo Switch.
The game was bad on PC. The Switch will be ass.
Follow our official Twitter account to stay up to date.
Can't fucking wait to see people play this. That's that radio. Yeah, it's the I think the people like who do music on there, like on Jet Set Radio, also do the music for of the that one. Yes. Yeah. Oh my god. Sorry, I was a little sleepy. Guess I was a bit sleepy. I'm not even like tired. I'm just like exhausted. I don't know. Alright, well. Stream's over, guys. I had nothing else planned. Keep going! Don't stop! Oh my god, if you fucking say what I think you're about to say, Mike, I'm gonna time you out. I'm gonna do it! But what is your idea?
She knows what it's
I thought you would say Resident Evil 4. No, I'm not fucking touching Resident Evil 4. Me and Resident Evil 4 are having a break right now, okay? We're having a bit of a break. I'm a little angry at it, and I need time to recuperate and get my mental fortitude up to go back and be prepared to repeatedly die in that game. That game pisses me off. It pisses me off. I don't get it. I don't understand where the enjoyment comes from. Please explain to me. I simply don't get it. That game infuriates the fuck out of me. Nostalgia. Fuck nostalgia. Fuck nostalgia. Here with you. Fine, my god, I'm fucking over it. God. I'm just want to see the world burn. It's like, oh man, I remember loving this game. Meanwhile, me, I'm ready to fucking off myself in a video game. In a game, of course. I'm ready to jump out of a fucking window. I hate it. This shit is hard. It's frustrating. This bitch keeps dying. I keep dying. More of these fuckers keep coming. I'm not a gamer. I'm not.
Let it be.
This anime, okay, so this song comes from the anime I decided to watch. It has 6 episodes and it doesn't make any fucking sense. And the only person, there's only one person who I know reviewed this damn series. It's called The Amazing Nurse Namako. And Aki Dearest reviewed it. And honestly, it gets the only way I can describe it is 16-year-old big booby girl gets physically abused a lot for slapstick. There's a plot where the Pentagon and the Vatican formed an alliance so that they could bring back Jesus, and they want to use this girl as like the womb for it, but she's also like the third clone of the original person because this guy was trying to bring her back. So it was like two different two different directors and producers got into it, and they were like, they both have very different aesthetics, and you can see that in the show. Like, some of it was like really serious, and then you got like the like fan servicey shit. Yeah, it was very it ran from like 1999 to 2000. Maybe I should give it a try. Sure, if you want to go through a convoluted, confusing fucking plot like that, of course. Be my guest. I think all of it is on YouTube. I'm almost positive that all of it is on YouTube. Alright, what the fuck is it? God damn it. Okay, I download the zip? What am I downloading? Both? Oh.
don't know what's happening. A launcher? There. No, don't put in the C drive, put in the D drive. Sure. Seems like your vessel for the Messiah. So, yeah, but they don't even. Yeah, like. Spoilers for it, but this doesn't even. It fails. Like, she doesn't become it, obviously. Oh, yeah, she keeps. And apparently, the clone keeps dying at, like, the age of 20. So they have to, like, find a reason. Like, find a cure for whatever illness the original Nanako had. I would have never guessed. Crazy. And here? Yes. Install. Nori kageru tatte tase no. English. Hold on. Of course it doesn't want to capture. God damn it. I already know this is gonna be loud as fuck because everything I open is loud as fuck for some reason. I'm just gonna preemptively lower it the fuck down so that I don't die. Player. Display other players in a leaderboard. This may potentially have profanity and other offensive language. Yeah, no, I'm good. I don't need someone name being like the N-word. I'm okay. How do I? Okay. Game may contain fast moving. Okay, if you have epilepsy, be careful. A group of idols surface on the internet known as virtual idols. People were skeptical at first, but over time, these virtual idols gathered many fans. Many grew to love these VTubers very much. However, one day an evil force came in and took advantage of the fans and their love. The evil force brainwashed the fans and turned them into mindless minions blinded by their own love. The VTubers knew that they had to help their fans come back to their senses, and thus began their quest to save their fans! That's you, chat. You're the fans. Okay. Oh my god, it's so loud. Holy fuck! Look at we're saving fans. Stop! Don't shoot them! Hey, so which VTuber do you think would have the best driver to deliver pizza? Like, out of every single VTuber in the world that I have the knowledge of?
Probably Ellie, because she has a fast car. Or anyone that can teleport.
I have... Alright, we've got all of Holo Ian. Generation 1. So we got Ame, Gura, Ina, Takanashi Kiara, and Moi Calliope. I'm going... She has the most HP. Why is that? I'm going with Ina. I love Ina. Ina's one of it is definitely my one of my faves. Change the control? How? What? How do I? How? I don't know how to do anything. How? Explain. Fuck it. I don't know. We'll figure it out. How bad can it be? Need to strive. Right, okay. Oh. This one doesn't do AWS, I have to do it myself.
Every 5 seconds, creates its own. What the fuck? That love on the ground, target burn slowly. I never played anything like this before. What the fuck? Can't read and do this. I can't read. I don't know what happened. I'm trying to focus. This is like, oh my good lord, bro, what the fuck? I don't know. Bomb. What the fuck is this? I'm caught. I'm dead. What in God's name? What the fuck? Okay. Oh my God. Wait. Okay. Nope. Okay. I'm up. What am I doing wrong? Okay, sick. It doesn't tell me how to do like any of the. Okay. Tigra. Go, Gura, go. Go, Gura, go. Drop the lava on them. We took the shrimp. It's so hard to kill. Maury's fan, yeah, I know they're the deadbeats. I know that they're deadbeats. Move. Oh my God. I want HP, God damn it. Oh, if I gotta collect that stuff. Oh dear God. I'm bewildered. I don't know what's going on. I don't get it. Can I go in? Okay, it's not gonna hurt me. HP. Oh my good lord. That she's move. How do I know if I win? Did I pick endless? What happened? I thought I cleared it. I'm gonna die. Bro, what the fuck? I'm dying. 30 minutes? What? Yeah, because whenever I kill, there's like a shit ton of them over here. What, you want me to go run through it? Ah, yes. Let me just run through this. Okay. Too many. I don't get it. I don't.
Goodbye. I'm not trying to. I'm trying to learn the game. I don't know. I can't believe I'm gonna be 23 to shut up, Decker. Enjoy your fucking youth. Enjoy your youth, you make me sick. I'm an old hag. It's fading. Why won't you die? Ow! Oh, good gracious. Fuck off, fuck off. Gimme. Oh my god. What the fuck are these? Oh my god. Whose community is this? Look like Kim's, like a little. Like they're wearing Kim costumes. Oh my god. I'm
trying to get it. I'm doing my best, okay? I have literally never played a game like this before. Also, this game... I'm doing great, thank you. Oh! Like what? FUD. Yippee! I love video games. I'm not fun. I'm not fun to be around. I'm a vibe ruiner. I'm sorry. Why you quit? You know exactly why. I don't think it's for me. I don't think it's for me. I'm sorry. I don't know. It's cute. I love the effort they put into it. I don't think it's for me. I don't know. I play a lot of games at all. Sorry, I feel bad. I feel bad. I'm gonna quit stream. I don't know. I feel flustered and overwhelmed. I don't know why. Suddenly just feel like really bad. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go. I'm really sorry. I love you guys. I'll see you Monday.